making his way to the ring, Jake Paul!
Snoop.
First fight though, so you know he's a little bit anxious.
Yeah,
right now.
Definitely.
Robinson's been training 6 days a week, twice a day with Chris Danina, who's worked with Robinson in the mornings and then by some trainer Paco Reyes in Renton, Washington, started camp in late August, and even received advice face from the one and only Floyd Mayweather. How do you like him so far?
I like him much more to take his time, a little bit more patient, and wait for himself to bring it, because he needs a Philly mindfuck.
And there's Jake Paul popping him with the right hand, but they continue to clinch him.
And they say protect yourself at all times. Ain't that what they say?
You betcha.
Oh!
Jake Paul caught Nate Robinson of the way.
Night Irene.
Robinson goes face first. Robinson gets back to his feet. He feels that it was back to his head. Back of his head, a rabbit punch. Had to wait to see the replay. Robinson looks like he's been rattled and kicks balls with a right hand. And all right, turn it into a wrestling match, but I know your cousin Sasha Banks is enjoying it.
Yeah, she's loving every minute of it. She may give a WWE contract out after this. Be careful, Nate. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful, Nate. Be careful. It's like one of them hood fights. You gotta be careful, Nate.
It's like he's exploding off the line back in his football days, but wow. Again, it's not pretty.
It's a fight.
It's a fight, brother. Hey, it's a dog fight.
It's a Snoop Dogg fight.
There we go.
Bro.
See, I was ahead of my time, Israel. I see.
I wanted to be relaxed.
Yeah, give him some advice. Talk to him, corner. Get him right.
I know that. I see.
I think the experience of Paul is kicking in right now. He's a little bit more experienced out there. He know how to stay or slide.
We was hanging on Parkway. How the fuck we on Park South? This quarter mile of my driveway. Got money coming in five ways.
Here it is. Here it is. Let's see if this was fair.
In the UK, had to switch bridge for the time change. The lifestyle.
That was fair.
That was fair.
That was
fair.
That was
fair.
That was
fair.
That was fair.
That was fair.
That was fair. That was fair.
That was fair. That was fair.
That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair.
That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was
fair. That was fair. That was
fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. That was fair. It was Robinson on his feet, second round only. Snoop, this is a fight.
Yeah, but they got to see, his trainer didn't show him too much defense. He got a good offense, but I don't see no defense. Come on, Nate, you got to. When I was in the ring, I was talking to swing and then bring it back. Swing and bring it back. Like, it's a bring back situation. Right, Shane, right?
Yes. I'm just saying.
It's about to come back, right?
I think what he said was right, Snoop. He's a bit nerverous. He's anxious. He hasn't controlled his nerves, so he's swinging wild. Quickly, there he goes. TJ. One thing I'll give Jake credit for is from his first fight that I saw to this, he's a beneath.
Right, definitely.
But Nate is not letting him showcase that. Well, he's doing the right things, but like you said, he's got to, like, take his time. Oh, here we go. Now he's taking his time. He's forced to now.
And he got to switch it up because he's fighting a professional fight. He can't do the same moves every time. He's got to make it up.
He's going to read you eventually.
Yeah, make him think.
Snoop, talk about dropping it.
Oh,
holy God, up!
Leave me on. Let me stand.
Wow, nothing funny about what's happening with Nate Robinson, but Snoop Dogg is singing the hymns. He's trying
good
to get
out of
the
ring.
Oh, Lord! Mamma Mia, the problem child proving to be a big problem. Oh. Nate Robinson.
Goodness.